Be nice to dogs.
Yeah.
Especially that one.
Yeah,
don't go all rushing over there at the same time, but that might be the most adorable thing I've seen in a while. And I've been privileged enough to see several puppies recently. That's up there. That's a good dog. So be nice to it.
To introduce you guys to our mandolin player over here. This is my mom, Julie Sire.
All right, well, we're going to do a non-bluegrass song. Sometimes we like to play other genres in a bluegrass way just to entertain you guys. So we'll see if this jogs anything in your memory.
Sunny day. won't be sorry. She was just a baby. Hey, waitress, pour me another cup of coffee. Jack me up, throw me down, wake me out, running down the highway. Looking for the morning. Ooh, I'm driving my life away. Looking for a set away.
Well, the last member of our band is this guy holding it down on guitar. This is my husband, Daniel Coles.
Shout out to my parents who are right there.
Yeah.
They came all the way up from Long Beach, California to be here.
We're going to sing a little duet together. We do not condone any of the actions in this song, but we do like playing it.
Yeah. Yeah, it's about
It's all about jelly rolls. We don't understand.
We'll play ignorance, I guess, for this one.
I think about it too much. Thanks, Mom.
Yeah, that reverse psychology is working great. Now all they're gonna think about is. Yeah.
Shoot that rounder, took my girl from town. Hey, the train took care of my girl from town. Hey, 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 hey. Well, I wish to the Lord that the train would wreck. Kill that engineer and break the fireman's neck. They goes the train that took my girl from town. If I known her number, Lord, I'd flag her down. Hey, the train that tear my girl from town. Hey, 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 seriously. On the table and the coffee's getting cold. Some dirty rounder, so my jelly roll. Hello Central, give me 609. I'd like to talk to that woman of mine. Hey, that train took care of my girl from town. Hey, 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 hey. Show me a woman that a man can trust. There goes my girl, somebody bring her back, cause she's got her hand in my money sack. Hey, that train, that curtain girl from town. Hey, 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 old man Joe.
Same theme, yeah. So about a year ago now, we got invited to play on a literal moving train going from downtown Santa Cruz to Felton, the Roaring Camp train, at a festival called Brewgrass. And
we did. We took a lot of core strength. It was a lot of like.
Yeah, it was the most unstable gig we've ever played for sure. So to truly honor the. You know, the venue, and to like, you know, make sure we're doing it right, we learned a whole set of train songs, which is not hard to do in bluegrass at all. So we now have about 20 to 30 songs in our repertoire now that are all about trains. So if you hear one, that's probably why we learned it. This is one of them.
I also have to say that we are still learning more train songs. Like, we just were
like,
at
oh, jam. Oh, train song.
Yeah, and this one girl played a train song, and I was like, oh my gosh, and I wrote it down. I was so excited. I was like, yes.
A lot of bluegrass train songs.
Do the gig justice. That was the word I was looking for. Yeah. Didn't find it.
Ready?
Yeah. Thank you. go. I hear that lonesome train, I want to hear that whistle blow. Taking the sun, living the rain, making me want to go.
Bluegrass song. Yeah. You love them.
This is a Stanley Brothers tune. It's one of those songs that's so sad.
Rocky,
it's
right? Or, huh? You're Rocky, Bullwinkle, what was it?
Moosey, Moose?
Roger, Buffalo.
Buffalo! See, I was pretty close.
Yeah. How you doing?
Peter Thomas, yeah.
Hi, Peter.
Good to see you. Met you when we played here one time. These are my... So I met... I played here with my band once and met you afterwards.
Which band?
Untangled is the name of it. Untangled is the name of it. This is a brother-in-law and sister-in-law. And
yeah, see?
There it is.
But I swear the family girl probably would say.
Family band or husband. Yeah, it's a family band.
There's lots of songs that he's
good to see you.
You're in his band, he wrote the song.
That's right.
Broken, wrecked my young life. You left me here alone to cry. All these tears that are calling will soon dry away. And someday, darling, I know you will pay. No, I'm not living. Thank you.
So the way that I like to lighten up a song about just like absolute depression about a lost loved one, I throw in a little SpongeBob in the middle
I
of the break. And I got you, and then I couldn't stop laughing the rest of the song.
I know, that really messed up that verse.
It's a test to see how, like, the resolve of our band, you know, it's like, we will let nothing distract us from the absolute just horror of the song.
Well, we're going to play a fiddle tune, and I always like to find the song of the summer in bluegrass, and so like 2 summers ago, the song of the summer was
Red Prairie Dawn,
and then last summer, the song of the summer was,
no, it was something you were really into.
Beaumont Rag.
Oh, yeah. And then this summer, the song was New Campdown Races, and that's what we're going to do for y'all.
And we get to play in the best key, which is B-flat.
Not many
blue
tunes are B-flat.
Yeah. I lost it again.
yesterday. We decided to drive down from North Bay during the heaviest rain possible to come last night. That was perfect timing. It's usually every time we have a gig at Discretion in the winter, that's usually what happens. You look on the map and that red bubble that you see in the radar, that's us driving right there. It's following us, and then we get here. We're March 12th, I think. Yeah. No, already 8th? Yeah, 12th.
It'll just be windy that day.
Yeah. That's okay. We're fine with it. It happens, you know. Just how it goes. Yeah. I don't know who played here last night, but hopefully they played inside.
Hi. This is a song, it's not originally a bluegrass song, but then Doyle Lawson in the 70s, I think, covered it. And then now it's like a very bluegrass standard. It's called Carolina in the Pines. It is definitely like a folk song.
But the words are for you, Donna. The words of this song are for you.
It's got some pretty corny lyrics if you pay attention to it.
Not the corny part, the good parts are for you.
Songs, first, and a full moon in the last week brings a fullness to the earth. There's no guess right in the crossword of the world's heart or mind. There are nights I smokes and glows as the fire glows. We can warm our soul, making rainbows in the poles. In the tundra, drowsy waka, far above the timberline. There are nights I only feel right.
Yeah, you can follow us on the Instagram, on Facebook, on the site formerly known as Twitter. So we're not on Twitter. Or X. And we have a YouTube channel. All right, this is an old Jimmy Rogers tune called Any Old Time.
I thought I would tell. I traveled down the other way. In my memory lingers all you once were to me. So I'm gonna give you one more chance to prove what you can be. Any old time you wanna come back home, drop me a line. Honey, say no more, you're wrong. The game fair. Since you left me, sweetheart, you only left the love to care. Now that you're down, I'm gonna say goodbye to you. If you would only tell me that your days are through, you'll find me here just like the day you left me alone. Any old time wanna come back. Like the day you left me alone.
want to come back home. If you guys are in Downey Breakdown, we will be right back.